CBS The Bold and Beautiful spoilers reveals that Carter and Katie are planning to get married. They'll need to prepare many things, and Carter can feel more secure this time now that Katie has confirmed her feelings. Carter was originally an abandoned man, so he was afraid it would happen again. But everything is in the process of being completed. Carter and Katie's wedding will be held magnificently. Although this wasn't the first time Carter or Katie got married, they were both very happy. Especially Carter. He went through a lot of hurt and love, and finally he had a complete happiness. Brooke and Donna were both very happy to help their sister prepare for the wedding. And they're also happy to see that Katie has found the right man for her. The trauma that Katie has experienced in the past hopes that Carter will be the one to make up for her. However, something unfortunate happened to the two of them. Carter and Katie went driving and they had a serious traffic accident. And Carter and Katie drove legally, but a container truck hit their car directly. The speed of that vehicle was so fast, combined with the size of the container truck being so large, causing a serious accident. Katie and Carter's car was seriously crushed and the front of the car was dented. So rescue work took more effort. It took a while for rescue teams to get Carter and Katie out. And with such a serious accident, it's possible for Carter and Katie to be safe. Carter and Katie's wedding will take place in a few days, but just a few days before, an accident happened, and then it took two people. Can everything go smoothly, and are Katie and Carter still alive? However, unfortunately, Carter died in the car, and Katie was dying. By the time they got the two of them out of the car, Carter stopped breathing, and Katie was still a little exhausted, so she was quickly taken to the hospital for emergency treatment. Whether she can recover or not is currently unpredictable. The accident was so tragic, and also happened before Katie and Carter's wedding, so it made everyone even more heartbroken. It looks like Katie will be in a coma for a long time. Carter's funeral will take place soon, even if Katie's still alive. When she wakes up, she'll have to face the truth. The man she loved and was about to become her husband tragically passed away in an accident. At that time, Katie couldn't even see Carter's face one last time. Katie may want to follow Carter because there is no way she can accept the truth, but she still needs to continue living to take care of her son.